I guess back do the next mission just to impress. Alright, let's get to it.
Carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes. And your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach.
Of course.
Oh wait, fuck. It's right here. It would do, right? How many cops are? This is not going to be easy.
Charming. Now to hide the body.
Oh shit. Go, go, go.
Don't you bloody run from me! I'm within range!
Oi, you! Hold it!
Trespasser! Stop him!
We can easily put an end to this.
to kill everyone?
Think you can escape me? Put it down! More guards that way, I'll go this way. Go, 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 go. Oh no, go that way.
Freddy, here I come.
Let's see what this guy has to say.
One uniform as requested.
It's still warm.
My gift to you?
I will meet you on the roof of Buckingham Palace.
You're such a romantic.
Yes. That's what we got. Skills. We have three, need like one more. What's this? Yeah, I guess I'll end it there and when you come back we'll do the next mission. Which is whose mission is it? It's just over here. Oh, it's what the Evie's mission. Alright, when we come back, see you guys in a bit. Yeah, continue the mission. Alright, see ya.